Hello students of 9th class, this is Shruti. Today I'll discuss with you your chapter 1st of economics. Your chapter is the story of village Palampur. Alright, in 9th class you will have one more book which is economics. That's why firstly you have to understand what is economics. The study or principle of the way money, business and industry are organized is called economics. Alright. There is a story of Palampur village. This is not actual village. It's hypothetical village which is utopian. You have to understand this story in the context of world. And you have to relate this story to world. Palampur is a very small village, well connected with neighboring villages and town like Raiganj. There are available transports like bullock carts, tangas, bogies, motorcycles, jeeps, tractors and truck also. Types of visible transport facilities are available on the road of Palampur. Alright. In this village, 450 different caste of families are living here. Out of them, 80 upper caste families have land majority in this village. 1/3 of total population is covered by scheduled caste. Most of the houses have electricity. Also, in this village has two primary schools and one high school, and also has a primary health center run by the government and one private dispensary. You can also find here non-farm activities including small manufacturing, transport, shopkeeping. Alright, in Palampur village you can very easily find farming activities and non-farming activities. Alright, so now you understood story of Palampur. You have relate the story with India or whole country. Next is organization of production. I'll discuss in the next video. Okay then, stay home, stay safe, take care.